It was good. You have to have fun with it.
I think we had after
the Terrence, congratulations.
Hey. In between rounds, Terrence. What were you telling Jamel?
I didn't know I'm that popular. Everyone loves me. How's it going?
Two time.
So Crawford and team, I got a lot of love from them today, a lot of attention. Woo!
Did you find it, bro?
What are you gonna say now?
Congratulations!
What are you gonna say now?
Congratulations!
Say I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm sorry. Prove made me a believer. But listen, it's boxing. You win some, you lose some.
I know.
Listen,
respect. And I'm just playing too much. Like
I know. Respect everybody. Listen, you're good.
You know what I told you. We beat him easy. Thank you very much. Eat the worst, Ellie.
I told you, run now.
Get some substance. Get some substance. Get some substance. Get some character. Huh?
All the right here.
You know, we faster.
Hey, Shakur, let me ask. I talked to Mauricio, and he told me you might fight Loma if Haney fights Regis. But Haney still wants to keep his belt at 35. I don't think that's right.
He's not keeping his belt.
If he is,
I'm going to be real hard, bro.
Yeah, I told him that.
And I'm gonna feel some type of way about it.
I hope you get to fight with Loma. I'm gonna talk to Loma.
Lomachenko not gonna fight me unless he's for the belt.
No, it's not about. It's gonna happen. And what do you tell Spence tonight? You posted some really nice things.
I'm so happy. He's a hell of a fighter. He put it all on the line tonight. So. I got nominated.
Shakur, I didn't know I was so popular with Chief Crawford.
Yeah, I told you stop hating on my man.
I wasn't hating. I'm promoting a fight.
I like you, Ellie. You can't be hating on my man.
No more hate. Hey, he's the best pound for pound. He did his thing.
He's the best fighter in the world.
He did his thing. Congratulations. I like